Amid Nitish Kumar government's massive campaigns against social ill practices like underage marriage and dowry are making differences in the society. A shocking video of forced marriage threw the light on decades-old malpractice in Bihar. The viral video is showing that the bridegroom is crying and he is forced to marry a girl in Patna's Pandarak area. The bridegroom, who had been kidnapped, is an engineer and resident of Jamshedpur. However, his family rescued him with the help of the police, while the groom's family is still on a run. Meanwhile, the administration must take stern action against accused so that Bihar can get rid of such ill practices.